Several communities along the South Coast are getting some help in fighting opioid abuse. An announcement kicked off about an hour ago at City Hall. New Bedford Health Department is receiving a grant to establish a regional coalition to try to reduce, that is, the use of those kinds of drugs and decrease the number of deaths and hospitalization due to overdoses. The towns involved include Dartmouth, Marion, Rochester, and Wareham.